up, guys? It's me, James. So today we eat chess. Just in case you didn't, we eat chess today. As you can see, this is an upper chest. You know, I know it's coronavirus today, but we're trying to keep up. We gotta fight the virus back, you know, physically and mentally. So you gotta pray and you gotta stay active. You gotta work out, you need fitness, you know what I'm saying? Because since every single gym are closed, you gotta make sure you eat good, you gotta make sure you do everything right. Because you don't wanna go back to the gym and look fat. We hit lower chest today, so this is a lower chest right here. So like I said in the first video, like, we don't want to go back to gym looking fat. So therefore, if you can wake up in the morning, you know, when you get up in the morning, do a couple of push-ups, try to make like 50 push-ups or 100 push-ups. Like, if you're strong enough, do like 200 push-ups or 100 push-ups. You're going to hit, you know what I'm saying? Because push-ups is one of them movement like covered. Whole body, you know what I'm saying? So try to do some push-ups and then eat good and drink a lot of water, you know what I'm saying? And then you see the chest. This is a flat chest right here. So this part right here is it's a flat chest. So therefore, like, you can go straight and you push it up. So when you, like, if you're cutting, you can push it 20 times. If you're not cutting, you're trying to push it 12 times or 15 times, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, keep going. Then we're done with this, we're going to go with the chest and all that stuff. Now we're trying to stay with her, and I'm fighting the coronavirus. Because he's not strong, he's not stronger than me. I stay fit.